everyone, and welcome back to the EnTech channel. THAAD is a crucial component of the U.S. effort to deploy a multi-layered, integrated ballistic missile defense system. The system's high-altitude intercept capability reduces the impact of enemy weapons before they hit the ground, and its non-explosive kinetic effect minimizes the possibility of detonation. This air defense system is highly effective in countering ballistic missile threats. In a press release, the UK-based company, BAE System, said that the next generation of infrared seeker technology would offer vital targeting capabilities to shield the United States and its allies from ballistic missiles. THAAD is a highly effective system for mitigating high-speed missile threats, and we're making it more capable. BAE Systems Precision Guidance and Sensing Solutions Director Greg Procopio said in the release. The press release continued that the THAAD Seeker gives the ballistic missile system, which can intercept missiles inside and outside the atmosphere, crucial sensing and guiding capabilities. BAE Systems is developing the THAAD Seeker at its electronic systems facilities in Endicott, New York, Huntsville, Alabama, and Nashua, New Hampshire. The Seeker uses sensors to lock onto approaching ballistic missiles, traveling up to 17,000 miles per hour, allowing the missile guidance system to direct the THAAD interceptor to the threat. The THAAD interception. The THAAD missile system is developed to defend against hostile incoming threats, like tactical and theater ballistic missiles. The system can operate over a 200-kilometer range and 150-kilometer altitude. It consists of the top layer of a layered defensive shield to defend valuable tactical or strategic sites. These sites might be places like population centers or airports. The system can intercept both exo-atmospheric and endo-atmospheric threats. The THAAD battery typically uses two mobile tactical operation centers, 9 launch vehicles holding 8 missiles, and a ground-faced radar. Each missile in the system is 6.17 meters long. Each missile has a single-stage, thrust-vectoring solid-fuel rocket motor that weighs about 900 kilograms. A typical THAAD battery has 9 M1000 and 75 truck-mounted launchers. The system's launch vehicle is an Oshkosh Truck Corporation heavy tactical truck with expanded mobility that has been modified. It takes about 30 minutes to reload the launch vehicle. The ground-based radar used for surveillance, threat classification, and threat identification is the Raytheon Systems and /TPY-2 radar system for the THAAD. This missile interceptor can also be combined with military surveillance satellites, like Brilliant Eyes. The missile defense system recently grabbed attention due to its possible additional deployment in South Korea, which enraged China.